Hi friends, smoothies are one of the best ways to start your day. They are easy to prepare and quick to consume for busy people. In this video, we will look at two breakfast smoothies, both made of different ingredients that give a lot of energy and protein with low calories. These smoothies help a lot in controlling calories in any low-calorie diet and supports in weight loss. The first one is Oats Light Smoothie, which is a low-calorie vegan smoothie with no milk and no sugar. First of all, for this, we need soaked almonds. So I have taken around 6 almonds and soaked them in water overnight. Here are the soaked almonds after soaking overnight. Now remove the skins of these almonds. Almond skins are not healthy, so better to remove them. Now take a quarter cup of rolled oats or quick oats. Dry roast the oats on low flame for about 3 minutes. Slightly dry roasting the oats increases the taste of our smoothie. Now take a smoothie blender jar, add the soaked peeled almonds to this. To this, add a quarter cup of roasted oats. Toss in 2 seedless soft dates to this. Dates are optional. You can replace it with honey or monk fruit powder if you want. Finally, add around 1 glass of water. You can also add milk if you want. Boom, just blend everything. After blending, the oats smoothie is ready. Take it into a smoothie mug. That's all, the healthy, protein-rich smoothie is ready to enjoy. This quick recipe has low calories. You can take this for breakfast or dinner. The total calories in this are pretty less, which is around 206 calories. This is a perfect smoothie to include in any weight loss program. The second one is Protein Booster Smoothie, which contains fruit and nuts to give you enough energy to start your day. Take around 6 almonds in a bowl, fill it with water and soak them overnight. You can even soak for just 6 hours. Take around 1 tablespoon of peanuts or groundnuts in a small bowl. Also soak them in the water overnight or for a minimum of 6 hours. After soaking for 6 hours, the peanuts are like this. You need to drain the water and wash them once. Similarly, the almonds are also soaked well. Drain the water. Once soaked, the almonds become so soft and skins can easily come off. It is important to remove the skins as almond skins are not good for health. Remove the skins of the soaked almonds. In a smoothie blender jar, add 6 soaked peeled almonds. Toss in 1 tablespoon of soaked peanuts. Slice 1 full banana. As we are blending it again, you can just slice into large or medium sized pieces. Add the banana slices into the smoothie jar. Now add 1 glass of low fat or skim milk. Well, as I said, you can also use vegan milk here. Now blend it. Zzz, until you get a nice smoothie. Take this smoothie into a glass. Now to this, add 1 teaspoon of honey. As I said, honey is optional. If you want, you can skip it. Mix everything once. Garnish it with chopped almonds. That's all, our smoothie is ready. Enjoy this protein and energy booster smoothie. You can have it as breakfast or dinner. This has slightly more calories, but worth for the energy it gives you. Total calories are 310 calories. Thank you.
Please like our video and subscribe. Tap on bell notification to get more interesting videos.